What's good, y'all? I'm back there for a brand new video. Now, today we got Denzel Curry Speedboat. Now, I know I've been gone for a little bit and stuff like that. I've been a little busy, a little bit busy, stuff like that. I've been doing stuff. So, yeah. But anyways, I've been waiting to get to this. This came out like 3 days ago. I haven't even heard of you. I've been waiting to get to this. I've been waiting to see this audio visual of a speedboat look like. So, yeah. So anyways, I ain't gonna hold you a little too long. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. You have any of the reaction questions, place down below so I can tattoo them. Yeah. Let's get started into this video. So, you know. Alright, Kerr. There's a Kerr. Show me what you got.
I went from sticking pennies in the jar to offshore bank accounts.
Hey, how many of y'all remember actually doing that? Putting your change in. I had this big, you know them little water bottles? Not water bottles, but them little giant water things that you flip upside down. You put them in the thing, and they got that little blue and red little thing you got pushed down. I had one of them that I put my change in back in the day, back when I lived in Chicago.
I'm talking big money, big change, big guns, nigga.
Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo.
Hey.
Go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole.
Hey.
Have your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador.
My dude. Oh, put the mask on like a luchador. How many of y'all know what that mean? Yeah, how many of y'all know what that mean though, right there? I like that when we said something about college or couldn't make go to college for a free throw, something like that.
Repo,
but how many of y'all know what that
means? Free throw,
yeah.
Through the peephole.
Yeah, kill through the peephole, you know, you got the peepholes, you know, like that. We already know what that means.
Put the mask on like a
legend. Yeah.
My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo.
Hey.
Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole.
Hey.
Have your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a legend.
Hey.
My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Red beams
in
your
hat
like Arby's, either go to school, go to...
Oh! Oh, you know how Arby's got the red thing? Oh my gosh, he's starting off strong.
So I gotta make it past 24. Put a red beams in your hat like Arby's, either go to school, go to jail, or the army. Keep your nose eye on the things trying to harm me, warn me if anybody try to swarm me.
Oh, he said, I'm sorry, we're going to pause on this one. I just wanted to catch what he said. He said he got something on him to warn him when they finna swarm or something like that, I think.
Keep a close eye on the things trying to harm me, warn me if anybody trying to swarm me.
Yeah.
Invest in a rock and a rock pile up, hella stacks when the bills pile up, dial up. It's the only way they get the style up, riled up, cause you motherfuckers use the dial up. My dog is gone, and the result is to have my Teflon. Christian Dior and the fashion beyond. Talking polo, call me Polo the Dawn.
Hey.
On the thunk. I got hella keys in a funk. I put hella G's in a boat. It took only three to assault.
He said, I put only threes. And the, I'm sorry, let me go back real quick.
Hold on.
I don't want to use my Desert Eagle.
Yeah.
Hey, I like this hook right here. This hook is nice. Oh, there goes the speedboat. That song is nice.
Gas all in my brain, if you negated my thoughts, thinking about intricate.
He said something all in my brain, if you negated my thoughts. Hold on.
Didn't make it to 21, so I
got wait, say before that.
To get out the hood, that's when I started to jot.
Now,
given the opportunity to let the devil ruin me. No, even though the jewelry froze, ice cubes get deep.
Run
on the street, everything heat, everything hot, boy, Texas Pete. Pulled up in a Texas in a cheek. All black, no tag, time for the sweet. Too many guns, too many sons.
He said all black, That probably means something. I might not know what that means. That probably means something. I know a lot of bars just flew over my head. I know that. I know that for a fact. But yeah. Everything hot, Texas? You talking about Texas or hot Texas is? Lexus in a I don't know. All black, no tag, time for the sweet. Too many guns, too many sons. Lost in a river of blood in these streets. Master too many guns, too many sons. Lost in the what he said, lost in the blood in the river on the street. That is true. That is completely true. That what's going around in this world right now. That is completely true. So let's go back in. You know how they bow, you know when they be praying and stuff like that. From what I see, people pray like this, you know, bow their head, you know, they go like this when they pray. So like that. Master Anon, Pastor Zenon, that's why I hit with a ceremony. Jesus, please deliver us from evil. Master Anon, Pastor Zenon, please pray over all my people. What you see in my people. Yeah, pray over all my people. I don't want to use my desert ego. Speedboat. Pray to God, I'll get repo. Hey, man, that was sick as nice. Who house is that, bro? Hey, I'll be mad if that was my house, bro. I don't care. I'll be mad. If I see my house just blow up, I'm like, what do you do when your house blow up? Like, what do you do? Hey, yo. Oh, is that actually a real person? I'm just curious. Who are we talking about right there? His daughter didn't make it past 21, so he got to make it 24. Is that true? It probably is true. A lot of people write about their friends and stuff like that, you know, and people in their life. That could be true. I was just wondering. It probably is true. I don't know. This is nice. I like this one. I like this one right here. It is over though. It's over though. All right, Denzel Curry Speedboat. I like the hook of this one. I like the hook of this song. This hook is nice. This hook was real nice. I like this one. I could swear I've seen some people walking outside. I don't know what they doing out there though. But anyways, he was spinning bars. He was spinning bars. Just saw some heat. But anyway, I want y'all to tell me what y'all think about this one down below. Tell me what y'all think about this song, stuff like that. So, yeah. So, if you have any other rash requests, place down below so I can get that too. Yeah. I'll see y'all in the next video.